press the bell icon and never miss any update from What's Up Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to What's Up Bollywood. Why is Akshay Kumar making a secret call to Kangana? Yes, Kangana herself has revealed about it and has given the reason behind it. Watch the video to know full detail. Kangana Ranaut has recently told fans in a tweet that she has received a secret call from Akshay Kumar. Kangana said that seeing the trailer of her film Thalaivi, many big film stars have secretly praised her by calling. Along with this, she has also said that these stars cannot openly praise me because they fear movie mafia. Kangana, while replying to a tweet, said on social media, "Bollywood is so hostile that even to praise me can get people in trouble. I have got many secret calls and messages even from big stars like Akshay Kumar. They praise Thalaivi trailer to sky. But unlike Alia and Deepika films, they can't openly praise it. Movie mafia terror." To note, Kangana tweeted this when screenwriter Aniruddh Guha posted about the actress. Actually, Aniruddh tweeted that you put your views in Bollywood, it can get you in trouble. Replying to this, Aniruddh Guha wrote, "Kangana Ranaut is an exceptional, once-in-a-generation actor. Let me tell you that Kangana is known among those actresses of Bollywood who openly express their opinion on any issue, and sometimes she gets into controversies because of this reason. Kangana was the first to point out nepotism issue in the Bollywood industry. Not just that, when Kangana appeared in Karan Johar's show Coffee with Karan, she directly accused him of promoting nepotism. Kangana has always spoken against Bollywood mafia." Well, now we know that why Akshay Kumar called Kangana Ranaut secretly to praise Kangana's film Thalaivi. But it seems that Kangana didn't like his secrecy while praising her film Thalaivi. And that's the reason that she revealed this detail about Akshay Kumar and her conversation on the Twitter. Well, what do you think? Kangana Ranaut, who always talk about other actors and blame them for something on social media, should they forget about her actions and support Kangana? Because whatever she is saying, claiming that she is right. What do you think about Bollywood ganging up against Kangana Ranaut in not promoting Thalaivi? Do you think it is justified, or they should actually promote Kangana's film because Kangana is a phenomenal actress? What do you think about this whole matter? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching What's Up Bollywood.